everyone. I am in West Virginia, and specifically Huntington Mall, and there is a Spirit Halloween behind me, but it's not any ordinary Spirit Halloween. It used to be a Toys R Us, then it turned into a trampoline park. Let's go check it out. Okay, so they still have this Extreme Air Trampoline Park sign. I'm not sure what that door used to be used for.
It used to be the Toys R Us wallpaper.
Yeah, the wallpaper, yeah.
That's where the things were attached to the wall.
Yeah, the Toys R Us wallpaper would have been right here. And let's see. Is there anything that says Toys R Us? If there is, it's probably going to be behind stuff, if I had to guess. So, let's take a look. So there's a lot of boxes back there, and this is where the toys would have been and everything. So, let's go take a look over here. So now it just looks like an ordinary Spirit Halloween, but like I said in the beginning of this video, it used to be a Toys R Us. Let's see. So they have just some extra costumes back there and a lot of boxes and stuff. Nothing too special. And let's see. All right, like I said, this used to be a Toys R Us, and yeah. So they have all the ordinary stuff, and there's the inside, where the Toys R Us used to be. I'm not sure if there's any Toys R Us signs or anything left over here. Yeah, it looks, the only thing that looks like it used to be a Toys R Us is what the building looks like. And yeah, so let's take a look down here. I think that's just stuff. Maybe back here. Hey, that might have used to been something. That looks like it is some jump stuff. So, I don't know if that's jump stuff or Toys R Us stuff. So that just looks like a wall back there. And I don't see too much back here at all, actually. We'll take a look over here. So there is over here. And that might be an old Toys R Us cart. No, I don't think it is. No, it's not an old Toys R Us cart, sadly. But let's look over here. Okay. So I don't see too much over here. We'll go to this corner right back here. Right back here, I don't see much. Other than it being a Spirit Halloween. It used to be a jump park too. And I'm guessing that's what that blue, purple, pink, and yellow sign used to be. And of course they have the animatronics over here at this Spirit Halloween. So, let's step on this one. And it's not working. Oh God.
together.
So that's pretty cool. I don't know what that does. All right, so. Okay, there was an employee right there, so. Other than that, it's pretty much just Spirit Halloween. And yeah, I want to thank you all for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.